In most reservoir engineering applications, water is treated as a physically and chemically inert material with very simple responses to changes of pressure and temperature. Unfortunately, these simplifications make it impossible for us to correctly identify and resolve problems in our water flood that are caused by water quality. We started to pull back the curtain on some of these issues in the surveillance module. Here, we will take the curtain down.